One Simpson here, and in this video, I'm playing a super cool first-person shooter, even though I'm in third-person in the hub right now, for iOS. It's really cool. I have a Jet Jackal on my back right now. Oh, wait. I haven't even said the name. It's called Shadow Hunter.
Nice of you to drop by.
I want to say.
Step right up.
Do we have a contender here?
Yeah, I just found it looking for cool SPS games to try with you guys. And it's pretty awesome. This is my character.
Wanna put on a show?
And essentially, I just thought we'd hop right into it, because I do not have a bald spot on my back. That's just the way that it shines on my beautiful hair. So yeah, I thought that we'd just hop right into the mission. Bam! There we go. I knew how to do that. That was pretty easy. Shadowgun Legends. That's the name. I don't know if you guys want to make this a series. You know, if you want to,
Here I come!
Style of making videos. Yeah, essentially, it's pretty simple to control.
Natural form!
As you can see. It's not the most complicated of games. It's kind of one of the old space marine, invading, sort of. Our military is dead, because the aliens are just super cool, so now they're just kind of hiring people to fight in this war for them. And one of those people is...
Feel the pain!
It's
just a scratch. Son of a bitch!
I'll take that.
Down. I thought. So, incursion. The Marines have now secured the watchtower, which should give them a strong base of operations in the arena. We have decrypted the single. It's an old-fashioned SMA, but the sender hasn't identified themselves. We're very close to tracing the original source. Keep my shotgun. Whatever. I'll keep the assault rifle. I'm still rank 2. How is that even possible?
Whatever. Nice I'll play with this by.
Assault rifle.
Good job out there. Well, let's get moving. Look sharp.
Okay. So. Pistol. Quick. Equip best. Is that a? Do I already have best? Wait. Can I switch? Can I say equip best gear? Okay, I already have best gear that I could possibly have. All right. Wait. Can I buy? Is there another shotgun that I can buy from?
Grab a gun and have some fun.
Hold on. Let me real quick. Auto rifle, SMG, another SMG, machine gun, rocket launcher, machine gun, sniper rifle, pistol, yeah, there is no other shotgun that is available. That is sad, and depressing. German flag, what does that mean? Oh, sticker. Argentinian? Is there an American one? Said it so. Ooh. Oh, I don't have the things for it. German. Well, yeah, let's go do this mission. Because these missions are pretty short. And I'll see. It, the mission is just called Damn It. Like, oh, wait, damn? The damn is a vast call. Oh. I'm just like, you didn't spell damn right, game, but then you did. I'm stupid. Don't judge me. One thing that I actually love about this game is that you can skip the tutorial. They say, how good are you at first-person shooters? You can say, I'm a noob. I kind of know.
Let's rock!
Or you can say, I play first-person shooters. I do like the look of this. It is a spicy thing. It's kind of like, are we alone? Because if so, that might make this a lot.
Try harder! Son of a bitch! Go to hell, scum! Feel the pain! Incredibly good at doing this.
A lot of these missions are kind of basic, but still, then again, the game doesn't have to have an awesome story. It can just be fun. Oh. Okay, it does tell me where to go. I'm just being stupid.
Attention. Lockdown cancelled.
Enter a data store.
Glad it's still working.
It's not like Guns of Doom. I'm actually shooting.
Open sesame.
Although it's nice that they have sniper system. It's nice that it's special. I can... I don't know if I can do emotes. Actually scary. Damn it. Now you've achieved the plans.